computador.
Ah. Boa noite, sejam muito bem-vindas e bem-vindos ao Clube de Jazz do Café com Letras. É um prazer receber vocês aqui. O clube funciona de quarta a domingo, toda a programação está disponível no site do clube, que é www.clubedejazzdocafé.com. Os shows, via de regra, são compostos por dois sets de 40 minutos com 30 minutos de intervalo. O clube tem o patrocínio do Banco BS2 e da CaptaMed, que nos permite desenvolver nossa programação. Sou muito grato aos nossos patrocinadores. Vou pedir uma gentileza para vocês, que é manter o volume de ruído o mais baixo possível. Isso faz muita diferença no show, os músicos se sentem super bem e o show cresce muito. O clube tem uma série de shows de blues, chamado Blues Night. E hoje o nosso convidado da Blues Night é a Suite 145, que hoje estreia uma formação em quarteto, da outra vez que eles tocaram aqui foi em trio. E espero que vocês gostem, uma banda de soul e blues, e peço uma salva de palmas para dar as boas-vindas para a nossa banda. Muito obrigado, gente.
Boa noite. Somos a Suite 145. Suíte tem um show intimista em 145, que são os graus do blues. Primeiro, quarto e quinto. Nunca explicamos isso, porque a gente fala Suíte 145, mas somos, de fato, a Suíte 145. Rogério De Lion, meu ídolo. É um luxo ter o Rogério aqui com a gente. Fabi Metzger. Chico Cardoso. Sou Samir Chamas. Boa noite.
Oh, I'm looking.
look into the future, cause time brings on a change. Yes, I'm looking to the future, cause time brings on a change. Oh, good times are coming soon. I feel it right here in my veins. Oh, $500 paychecks, nice clothes and fancy cars. $500 paychecks, nice clothes and fancy cars. Traveling all around the world in honky tonks and fancy bars. Into the future, cause there's one thing you gotta know. Yes, I'm looking to the future, cause there's one thing you gotta know. Oh, the blues is my companion, and I can tell everywhere I go.
Bom, a gente começou com uma música do William Clark, que é um dos gaitistas que a gente homenageia aqui no nosso show. Ele é super famoso por tocar a gaita cromática, né? E vai, professor.
William Clark, ele é uma referência de um gênero de blues, que é o West Coast Blues. Então, um blues que começou a ser tocado na Califórnia, ali na costa oeste, nos anos 70. E tem a influência de um gaitista, que é o George Harmonica Smith, um gaitista da década de 50, e que William Clark tem como grande referência. E é um blues mais dançante, é um jump blues.
Então, as letras são mais positivas.
São mais alegres, assim, não é aquele lamento. Assim, as letras são tem um pouco de ironia, né?
Exatamente.
Então, a gente vai passear agora assim, por gaitistas e por grandes referências de blues, né?
Isso.
E essa agora é de quem?
Good Morning, Little Schoolgirl.
Thank you.
Good morning, little schoolboy. Can I go home with you? Tell your mom and your pa, I'm a little schoolgirl too. You know I love you, baby. I can't help myself. I wouldn't mistreat you, darling. Oh, baby, for nobody else. Oh, good morning, little schoolgirl. Can I go home with you? Well, I'm gonna buy the airplane to fly all over your town. I'm gonna tell everybody I love what you're putting down. Oh, you know I love you, baby. I can't help myself. I wouldn't mistreat you, darling. Well, baby, for nobody else. Oh, good morning, little schoolboy. Can I go home with you? Well, I'm gonna buy that airplane to fly all over your town. I said I'm gonna tell everybody that I love what you're putting down. You know I love you, baby. I can't help myself. And I wouldn't mistreat you, darling. Boy, baby, nobody else. Oh, good morning, little schoolboy. Can I go home with you? Yeah. Essa próxima música que a gente vai fazer, ele é de um dos bluesmen, o bluesman mais low profile, que é o J.J. Cale. E ele é dono de vários clássicos, né? Como
Cocaine.
They Call Me The Breeze. E Sensitive Kind, que é a que a gente vai fazer aqui agora pra vocês. for granted. I had a hard time. Don't misunderstand me or play with my mind. Treat me so gently, it will pay you in time. You gotta know, baby, I'm the sensitive kind. Tell me you love me each and every night. You will discover I will treat you right. If you believe, I know you will find there ain't nothing like, baby, yeah, the sensitive kind. So lonely, waiting for you. You are the only thing to help me through. Don't take me for granted. I had a hard time. You gotta know, baby, yeah, I'm the sensitive kind. Let's go. Real fine daddy, come on in my door. Tell my other boyfriend I don't want him no more. Oh, you sure look good to me, yeah. Well, you sure look good to me. Baby, you're the only one who can relieve my misery. Real fine daddy, I know we can agree. Everything you've got is strictly meant for me. Oh, we sure can have some fun. We sure can have some fun. Don't worry about me talking. I won't tell a soul what we have done. Well, real fine daddy, come fall into my arms. Call me sugar mama and give me all your tongues. Oh, you sure look good today. Yeah, you sure look good today. Well, come on into my house and I'll never, never run away. Let me hear some solos. Just my style. I pull down the shades and we kiss for a while. Oh, come on in my door. Well, won't you come on in my door? You can have my key and you can come on back some more. Oh, real fine daddy, come fall into my arms. Call me sugar mama and give me all your tongues. Oh, you sure look good today. Yeah. You sure look good today. Well, come on into my house and I'll never, never run away. Obrigada. Give me some Sonny Boy Williams, some vibes. Hey. Darling, do me a favor. Keep our business to yourself. darling, do me a favor, keep our business to yourself. I don't want you telling all your family, don't mention it to nobody else. Don't tell your mother, don't tell your father, don't tell your sister, and don't mention it to your brother. No, darling, do me a favor, keep our business to yourself. I don't want to tell nobody, please don't mention it to nobody else. You have a husband, I have a wife. If you start talking, babe, it'll mess up all our lives. Yeah, darling, do me a favor, keep our business to yourself. Don't go on telling all your family, oh, don't mention it to nobody else. That's sick, baby. That's sick. Me some of everybody. Whoa, oh, 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 no, no, yeah, yeah. Whoa, oh, 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 no, no, yeah, yeah. Whoa, oh, 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 no, no, yeah, yeah. Whoa, oh, 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 no, no, yeah, yeah. Well, I'm a crawling queen snake, and I rule my den. I'm a crawling queen snake, and I rule my den. So won't you round my space? I wanna use it for myself. Yes, you caught me crawling, baby, when the grass was very high. Oh, you caught me crawling, baby, I said, I crawl until the day I die. Give me what I want now, baby. Don't wanna crawl on by myself. Going away now, baby. I won't be back before too long. Come back to town now, baby. Come on and sing that same old song. Give me what I want now, baby. Don't wanna crawl on by myself. Give me what I want now, baby. Don't wanna crawl on by myself. Ooh. Oh, yeah! Yeah. Bright lights, a big city, home to my baby's head. Well, bright lights, a big city, home to my baby's head. Oh, I tried to tell you, baby, but you don't believe a word I say. Oh, it's all right, pretty baby. You're gonna need my help someday. Oh, it's all right, pretty baby. You're gonna need my help someday. Oh, you're gonna wish you hadn't listened to some of these words I say. Chico Cardoso. Rogério de Laia. You're gonna knock your cool somehow. Go ahead, pretty baby. You're gonna knock your cool somehow. Oh, you know I love you, baby. 'Cause you don't know what it's all about. Because of these bright lights, oh, this big city, gonna knock my baby's head. Bright lights, big city, gone to my baby's head. I tried to tell you, baby, but don't believe a word I say. Salisha. let's hear everybody talking together. Bright lights, big city. Gone to my baby's head. Oh, bright lights, big city. Have all gone to my baby's head. I tried to tell you, baby, but you don't believe a word I say. I got what it takes. I got what it takes to make a good man deny his name. I got what it takes to make a good man deny his name. Got the same thing that makes a bulldog break away from his chain. I got what it takes to make a rabbit whip a pack of hounds. I got what it takes to make a rabbit whip a pack of hounds. got the same thing that makes a lion, that makes a lion lay down with a lamb. Give me some solo. To make a kid love blues and jam. I know what it takes to make a little kid love blues and jam. Yeah, I got what it takes. I got what it takes. I got what it takes to make a lion. To make a lion lay down with a lamb. Talk to me. Let me hear that thing over there. I got what it takes. I got what it takes. Well, I said I got what it takes. 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 I got what it takes to make a kid, a little kid love the blues and jam. I got the same thing that makes a lion, I said, that makes a lion lay down with a lamb. Let me hear that. I love this song, baby. I love this song. Baby, that's classy. Yeah, nós vamos fazer um brevíssimo intervalo e já já a gente volta. Thank you.
Boa noite, novamente. Espero que vocês tenham gostado do primeiro set. Na apresentação, esqueci de mencionar o nosso sorteio. Vocês devem ter recebido uma planilha, né? Nessa planilha, a gente pede nome, telefone e e-mail. É a maneira com que a gente manda a programação para vocês. E a gente faz um sorteio, sempre entre os sets. Hoje vai ser sorteado um disco da Olga Konkova Trio. Esse disco foi gravado em um clube chamado Bird's Eye, em Basel, na Suíça. E ontem, o diretor, curador do Bird's Eye, tocou nesse palco, Stefan Kurman. E também vai ser sorteado um disco da Davi Fonseca, chamado Piramba, lançado pelo Savas Festival Records. Davi vai tocar nesse palco, acredito, no domingo, daqui a dois domingos, tem impressão. Então, quem for sorteado, pode escolher no primeiro. Vem cá, mãe, me ajuda aqui. Ô, gente, vou contar uma coisa para vocês, essa é minha mãe. Maria Regina, essa casa aqui que vocês estão é a casa dela, então ela está em casa e ela trabalha aqui no clube toda quinta-feira. Vem cá, mãe. Ela se chama Maria Regina. Vem cá, mãe. Lê, ó, é o seu nome.
Não é Félix.
Regina Félix.
É, não sou eu, não. Regina Félix.
Regina Félix. Ah, exatamente. Parabéns. Palmas para Regina Félix. Qual que você quer? Nenhum dos dois é blue. Desculpa. Esse. Tá ótimo. Boa escolha. De nada. Mais uma, hein?
Bruno de Miranda.
Bruno de Miranda, está na plateia. Palmas para o Bruno. Entrega isso aqui para ele. Obrigado, Bruno. Bom, gente, agora peço um pouquinho de silêncio para a gente receber a banda. E uma salva de palmas para Suíte 145. Muito obrigado pela presença.
Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. It's not warm when he's away. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. And this house is ain't no home anytime he goes away. Wonder this
wonder if he's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone, and this house just ain't no home anytime he goes away. I know. Hey, you ought to leave young thing alone. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when he's gone, and this house just ain't no home. Oh, anytime he goes away. Sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house just ain't no home anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Muito boa noite. Para quem chegou agora, nós somos a suíte 145. Eu me chamo Fabi Metzger. Estou aqui com Rogério Delayon, Samir Chamas e Chico Cardoso. Simbora. That's all right. You told me, baby, once upon a time, if I'll be yours, you would be mine. That's alright. I know you don't love me, but that's alright. Yeah. Every night I wonder who's loving you tonight. Whoa, tell me, babe, what's wrong with you? You don't treat me, babe, like you used to. That's alright. Oh, I know you don't love me, but that's alright. Yeah. Every night I wonder who's loving you tonight. You told me, babe, your word was strong. When I woke up, your love is, babe, your word was gone. That's alright. I know you don't love me, but that's alright. Well, every night I wonder who's loving you tonight. You didn't want me, babe, when I was in your bed, drinking moonshine liquor, talking out of my head. Well, that's all right. I know you don't love me, but that's all right. Yeah. Every night I wonder who's loving you tonight. Oh, I want you to hold me, baby. Don't let me go. I believe another meal is drinking in my soul. That's alright. I know you don't love me, but that's alright. Yeah. Every night I wonder who's loving you tonight.
Essa música que a gente tocou, esse blues agora, foi um blues do Jimmy Rogers, That's Alright. E agora no final a gente tocou um tema que chama St. Louis Blues, a primeira música com o nome blues no título, né? É uma música de 1914. Então, tem 100 anos aí mais, né, de história nessas músicas aí que a gente está tocando. E agora a gente vai fazer uma música, um clássico, Spoonful, do Howlin' Wolf, que foi um dos mais importantes bluesmans, assim, ali do início, né, quando o blues foi para Chicago e foi eletrificado. Então, na década de 50, ele, junto com Muddy Waters, Little Walter e outros, eram os grandes nomes, os grandes artistas daquela década. E então, vamos homenagear também agora Howlin' Wolf. Thank you.
spoonful of diamond, could be a spoonful of gold, just a little spoon of your precious love satisfies my soul. Men lies about that, some of them cry about that, some of them die about that, but everybody's talking about that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful. Everybody talking about that spoonful. Could be a spoonful of coffee, could be a spoonful of tea, but a little spoon of your precious love is good enough for me. Oh, men lies about that, some of them cry about that, some of them die about that, but everybody's talking about that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful. Everybody talking about that spoonful. Could be a spoonful of water saved from a desert sand, just one spoon that fortifies my soul, savior from another man. Men lies about that, some of them cry about that, some of them die about that. Everybody talking about that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful. Everybody talking about that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful. Everybody talking about that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful, that spoon, that spoon, that spoonful. Everybody talking about that spoonful.
Howling Wolf, o mais temido, mas o mais carinhoso de todos. A gente vai fazer agora uma do pai do blues, né? O avô ou o pai?
O pai do
blues. O saudoso Robert Johnson.
Diz a lenda que o Robert Johnson vendeu a alma. ele mesmo alimentava essa história, né, assim, e essa lenda, né?
Exatamente.
Porque ele era um andarilho, tocador, e em questão de meses, assim, ele se tornou o artista mais famoso de blues, né? Que era o estilo mais
E mais até tocado, hoje, né? Tem e as músicas mais regravadas.
Sim. E aí ele contava que ele vendeu a alma para se tornar o bluesman mais famoso do mundo, né? O melhor bluesman. E as pessoas acreditavam naquilo. E ele morreu de uma forma também, assim, misteriosa. Aparentemente, tudo diz que morreu envenenado. Parece um marido traído, porque ele envenenou, colocou veneno na bebida, e aí ele
ficou definhando por dias.
Ele morreu uivando num bar, assim, então aí parece que falaram que era o capeta roubando.
Exatamente.
A alma dele, então, assim, só aumentou essa aura, assim. Então, realmente tem toda uma mística em cima do Robert Johnson, e fez canções que atemporais, né? E vamos fazer agora uma versão estilizada, né, moderna, que o Rogério Delaio, inclusive, tem participação na produção desse arranjo. Come on in my kitchen. Então vamos lá.
You better come on in my kitchen. It's gonna be raining outdoors. Oh, the woman I love, I took her from my best friend. Some joker got lucky, stole her back again. You better come on in my kitchen. It's gonna be raining outdoors. Oh, she's gone. I know she won't come back. 'Cause I've taken the last nickel out of her nation. Well, you better come on in my kitchen. It's gonna be raining outdoors. When a woman gets in trouble, everybody throws her down, looking for her good friends. None can that be found. So you better come on in my kitchen. It's gonna be raining outdoors. Winter is coming, it is gonna be slow. You can make the winter vain for a dry long snow. You better come on in my kitchen. It's gonna be raining outdoors. Thank you.
Well, you better come on in my kitchen. It's gonna be raining outdoors. You better come on in my kitchen. It's gonna be raining outdoors. Come on, in my kitchen. Every day I have the blues. Every day. Every day I have the blues. When you see me worrying, baby, it's you I hate to lose. Nobody loves me. Nobody seems to care. Nobody loves me. Nobody seems to care. You know bad luck and trouble, baby. You know I had my share. Give me some juicy solos. Uma salva de palmas para esses guitarristas e violonistas maravilhosos que estão aqui hoje, gente. Que emoção! É o primeiro show que a gente faz com esses dois aqui. A gente só tá aqui observando igual vocês. Bora cantar. Suitcase. I'm gonna move it down the line. I'm gonna pack my suitcase, babe. I'm gonna move it down the line. I don't see nobody worrying, baby. I don't see nobody crying. Give me every day. Every day.
Every day I had the blues. When you see me, woman, baby, it's you I hate to lose. Give me every day I have the blues. When you see me, woman, baby, it's you I hate to lose.
Esse aí é o quem? É o pai do blues? É o rei do blues, o B.B. King. O Robert é o pai e o B.B. é um dos três reis do blues. Let's go. É porque o blues tem poucas vocalistas femininas, né? Poucas mulheres letristas, né, de blues, assim. E a gente canta algumas aqui, Coco Taylor, Helen Humes, né? E essa é a Big Mama Thornton, que a gente vai fazer uma versão dela do Hound Dog, que inspirou até o Elvis Presley a gravar essa música e torná-la conhecida mundialmente. Simbora. Oh, you ain't nothing but a hound dog snooping round my door. Well, you ain't nothing but an old hound dog snooping round my door. You can wag your tail, but I ain't gonna feed you no more. Well, you told me you were high class, I can see through that. Well, baby, you told me you were high class, I can see through that. Well, daddy, I know that you ain't no real cool cat, 'cause you ain't nothing but a hound dog snooping round my door. Oh, you ain't nothing but an old hound dog snooping round my door. You can wag your tail, but I ain't gonna feed you no more. Take it away. Thank you.
so blue. You make me weep and moan, Chico Cardoso. You make me feel so blue. You make me weep and moan. I'm sorry to tell you, babe, but I am gonna send you back home. 'Cause you ain't nothing but a hound dog snooping round my door. Well, you ain't nothing but an old hound dog snooping around my door. You can wag your tail, but I ain't gonna feed you no more. Take it away, Delilah. Feel so blue. You make me weep and moan. You make me feel so blue. You make me weep and moan. I'm sorry to tell you, babe, but I am gonna send you back home. 'Cause you ain't nothing but a hound dog snooping around my door. You ain't nothing but an old hound dog who's been snooping round my door. You can wag your tail, but I ain't gonna feed you no more. You can wag your tail, but I ain't gonna feed you no more. You can wag your tail, but I ain't gonna feed you no more.
Estamos chegando no final. Vamos começar a fazer as nossas saideiras. E essa é uma das nossas favoritas de fazer no show, né? Uma música da Etta James. Rolando um reloading aqui, só um minutinho. I don't want you to be no slave. I don't want you to work all day. All I want you is to be true. I just wanna make love to you, babe. Love to you, babe. Woo, love to you, babe. Love to you. I just wanna make love to you. I don't want you to wash them clothes. I don't want you to keep indoors. There is nothing for you to do to keep me making love to you, babe. Love to you, babe. Love to you, babe. Love to you. 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 wanna make love to you, and I can tell by the way you, baby, walk, and I can know by the way you, baby, talk, and I can know by the way you treat your girls that I've been keeping all your loving in the whole wide world. All I wanna do is cook your bread just to make sure you're well fed. I don't want to settle blue. I just wanna make love to you. Love to you, babe. Love to you, babe. Love to you. I just wanna make love to you. I can tell by the way you, baby, walk, and I can know by the way you, baby, talk, and I can know by the way you treat your girl that I've been keeping all your loving in the whole wide world. All I wanna do is cook your bread just to make sure you're well fed. I don't want you sad or blue. I just wanna make love to you. Love to you, babe. Ooh, love to you, babe. Hey, love to you. Vamos ver se todo mundo consegue fazer com a gente. Love to you. Love to you. Love to you. I just wanna make love to you. Mais um, mais um. Love to you. Hey, love to you. I just wanna make love to you. Obrigada.
Pessoal, essa vai ser a última. Um clássico também do blues. Essa música, acho que eu não sei essa música, não. Praticamente um domínio público isso do blues, é Sweet Home Chicago. É uma música que também vem dessa época do blues, quando ele foi eletrificado, quando os bluseiros lá do sul saíram daquela região procurando emprego na região mais industrializada, que era o norte. Foram para Chicago, foram para Detroit, para aqueles centros ali do norte. E aí o blues foi eletrificado, a guitarra elétrica, slide, Muddy Waters ali se tornou a grande referência da guitarra. E essa música, para mim, é uma música que ela resume o que é o blues, né? Assim, então, vamos tocar agora Sweet Home Chicago.
Oh, come on, baby, don't you wanna go? Oh, come on, baby, don't you wanna go?
back to that same old place, sweet home Chicago. Well, come on, baby, don't you wanna go? Come on, baby, don't you wanna go back to that same old place, sweet home Chicago? One and one is two, six and two is eight. Come on, baby, don't make me late. Come on, baby, don't you wanna go back to that same old place, sweet home Chicago? Take it away. Come on, baby, don't you wanna go? Come on, baby, don't you wanna go back to that same old place, sweet home Chicago? One and one is two, six and two is eight. Come on, baby, don't you wanna make me late? Come on, baby, don't you wanna go back to that same old place, sweet home Chicago? One last time for the Rogério Delay. Chico Cardoso. everybody. Let's go! Come on, baby, don't you wanna go? Oh, come on, baby, don't you wanna go back to the same old place, Sweet Home Chicago? Muito obrigada, pessoal. Quem quiser nos seguir nas redes sociais, @sweet145, no Spotify e YouTube também. Então tá, a gente vai fazer uma aqui. Simbora. Confia, confia que vai dar certo. Unchain my heart, baby, let me be. Unchain my heart. You don't care about me. You got me so like a pillowcase, but you let my love go away. So unchain my heart, baby, set me free. Unchain my heart, baby, let me go. Unchain my heart, you don't love me no more. Every time I call you on the phone, some fella tell me that you're not at home. So unchain my heart, set me free. Under your spell, like a man. in a trance that I know darn well that I can't stand a chance. Oh, no, no, unchain my heart. Baby, let me go. Unchain my heart. You worry me night and day. Why lead me through a life of misery when you don't care about the things of me? So unchain my heart, set me free. Obrigada, pessoal. Nós somos a Suíte 145.